Actress Kangana Ranaut is honored to tell the story of Rani Laxmibai through her forthcoming period drama, Manikarnika, the Queen of Jhansi, and calls it an iconic role. The makers, Zee Studios and producer Kamal Jain on Wednesday released the first look of the film. They chose Independence Day to launch the first official poster, given the significance of Rani Laxmibai in India's freedom struggle. Kangana said in a statement, "It's an iconic role. I trained a lot in sword fights and horse riding. In fact, after riding the horse for 2 days straight, I got a fever. I can only imagine the strength and nerves of steel that Laxmibai had. I am nowhere close to her greatness. I've only tried my best to portray her tales of bravery." The project, directed by Krish, promises to tell a story of courage, strength and determination, and celebrates the extraordinary story of Queen who laid down her life at the age of 30. Manikarnika, the Queen of Jhansi, is slated to release on January 25th, 2019.